It's officially 7:19 in the AM on Channel 19 in the East Coast Tri-State area. Your hole in the wall, now Crooklyn, Brooklyn CB Shop, the most talked about, most envied and feared man on the bad wave, till somebody can prove you wrong. One, they know he's not a crackhead, and two, you hear the sound of his work, baby. Every radio he touches, Doug Plucker.
Boy, they gotta pay that child support.
That's gotta suck for those shops out there giving these guys false information. That's gotta suck for the two shops they're always talking about, Richie. That's gotta suck for the customers when they walk into other shops and have to hear the other guys talking about Richie. I don't know what I've been told, Richie Radio in full control. You're holding the wall now, Crooklyn, Brooklyn, CB Shop, the most talked about, most envied and feared man doing these radios once and right is clear.
Watch out, man. I think they're more about 45 is with you, man. You know, hey, yo, man, you know what I'm talking about, man. That nigga got no teeth, man. Yeah, that little midget ass nigga, man. He be out there looking like a fucking bomb and shit, man. You know that nigga that he wear them clothes that don't fit him and shit, man. Hey, well, sometime, man, you know, I get with you on McKnight, man. You know what I mean? Go over there, see you here, man. You see a dollar, man. See a dollar, man. Go buy you a McKnight, man. Some motherfucker. You know what you be like, yo, thank you, dog.
Little Barney rubber ass motherfucker shit.
nigga the only, he the motherfucking last fucking caveman out this motherfucker. Only motherfucker walking around with no head and shit. Richard be trying to look like a big man, right? He's funny, man. You look at the video, he trying to walk like he a big motherfucker, right? You be like, yo, well, what happened to your head, man? Nigga got a shrunken fucking head. He look like that motherfucker in Beetlejuice and shit. I've never seen a motherfucker with a tiny head, yo. The fucking, the Richie smoked so much crack his head from. He trying to walk around like he fucking Bundy or some shit. Little Bonnie Rubble, stubble ass, stubby ass motherfucker. I bet you Richie's so motherfucking nasty, he'll put on somebody's drawers, though. Dirty. That's how nasty he is, though. That nigga wear dirty clothes, he'll put on some dirty... That nigga will put on some dirty man clothes, though. He's disgusting, though. And that's your man's in them, right? That's a nigga, he'd be like, yo, what up, yo, Richie, man? What's going on, dog? Nigga be giving him a pounds and all that, man. Fuck this sellout ass, nigga. Anything, though, get your radio fixed. Goddamn.
All right, shut the fuck up.
Your mother just shut up, faggot. Yeah, laugh. That was funny, man. Pack it off, nigga. Pump that shit off.
I know you like that shit, nigga.
You almost fucking crashed your truck.
Oh, man, I was taking Richie up, man. I'm telling you, man.
Stop, nigga. I ripped him apart, man. And that ain't shit. With everything I'm saying, that's what he do to me, man. You know he look like that, man. Fuck the lie. I'm so easy a caveman to do this shit.
Go to
Channel
50.
Go to what?
Go to
Channel 50. I'm gonna go to
54,
nigga. I can go to 50. I can go to 50,000, nigga. Fucking crack, man. You think he can't rely on no radio? He can't fucking put frequencies and all that shit. Turn up the variable, and he can make your radio sound loud without a power mic. He can make it sound loud without a fucking power mic. I can look that shit on YouTube and do that shit. What you think he doing miracles out here, man? He doing the fucking touchy-feely screw job attack. I bet you he touch a board with his hand. No ground equipment. He touch. You know the hand carry voltage, a certain amount of voltage you don't supposed to touch certain shit. But y'all don't know that though. Rich be fighting in the basement. Mic dangling. Your fucking mic is dangling and shit. Your mic is dangling all over, Richie, yo. Yo, when I told that joke a couple of months ago, Richie went out and bought Lysol. Check that out. That means he was doing that shit, yo. He went out and bought Lysol and made a video, man. It's a lot of shit that I pulled him up on and I clowned him. Like, for instance, me, Nine, my boy, and all that shit. We talk about that nigga smelly, stinky, dirty and shit. He came out and actually said that he's going to the store to take care of his hygiene. We was like, oh my God, this nigga said he's going to use soap, yo. But he actually said he's going to take care of the hygiene, man. But Richie don't see that.
motherfucker thinking he did it on his own. Fucking retard, motherfucker. You gonna have to wait, Craggy, nigga. Take a nap, take a fucking cat nap, nigga. Get him with a young gun right here, man. This ain't no old motherfucker over here, man. This nigga 50-something. Hey, Richie, you know you gonna be a senior citizen, nigga? Yeah, hey, driver, how about I piss on your mother, y'all? How about I take a piss on your mother, nigga? Yeah, you don't know how to... Didn't your daddy tell you mind your fucking business? Yeah, you one of them dumb niggas in the chicken coop, man. Your parents didn't teach you any better. You just run around in the street not minding your business, right? Yeah, I know. And then you wonder why a nigga curse you out and shit, man. Because you don't know how to mind your goddamn business. Nigga taking up for a pedophile at that. A pederast. Pedophile, motherfucker. And you know, if y'all motherfuckers don't know he's a pedophile, check out the video. Because if you can prove that video wrong, you can't tell me that's some pedophile shit. Matter of fact, I'll get off the mic for a month. You won't hear me. Alright, look at the video. I said that same thing. I say about four to six people looked at it and they said, yo, you right. He's like, yo, you right, man. That's some pedophile shit. And that's when Richie went crazy. He started doing the fucking video, the music all night and shit. Ain't that right, Craggy? Well, I hope you're proud of yourself, man. That you defending a pedophile. Anything for a fucking radio. Wow, man. This day and age, what they do for a radio. I know half you motherfuckers got kids, right? Well, look at the video. We're Richie with the little kids. Go look at the video. You want to ignore that one, right? See, Richie's a coward. He'll try to wait till I ain't out here and try to act like he won something. Coward-ass motherfucker.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
happen, you know. It's just bad news, part of the trade, you know. Things happen. Things happen. What the fuck? can't be right. 250. He's got a finger on me. That can't be right.
Yes, I come up here.
Like trash? No, they don't like that. They get real offended. They get real offended when you show them they look like trash.
That's
well,
where's our...
Hey, he's white.
Thank you.
9 for a radio check. Thank you, driver. Is that okay, I leave you? Why you gotta get life alert, CK? CK, you gotta get life. You tell about somebody gotta get a life alert, you need your life. Ooh, he got balls today, y'all. Stop talking about people. Stop worrying about other people, CK. Damn it, boy.
So you worried about your mother?
Boy, you ain't worried about my mother. Yesterday, you worried about Richard. You want to sell Richard D. Then today, you still want to sell Richard D. You can't never worry. You worry about everybody else. Think about yourself. What you doing that nobody else, you think nobody else knows about your fat ass? Come on, CK. CK, stop playing, man. You're a punk, man. You're a true punk. You want to sell Richie D. You talk about Richie every day. You want about Richie, what Richie do? Damn it, boy. That mean you want to suck his dick. Or lick his ass or something, CK. Come on, man.
Man, shut your old ass.
Come on, CK. Come on, CK. You're a faggot, man. That's all you do, talk about somebody else, man. You worry about somebody else. You never worry about yourself, CK. Damn it, boy. I want to fuck all black people these days, don't know shit too much.
Well, Richie, a finger, you know, you stuck a finger in your ass, did your radio and shit.
CK ain't never a punk, y'all. Don't let that pussy ass punk in y'all head. I'm just telling you, CK, you want to sell Richard D, go ahead and sell Richard D. I ain't
they come out of my radio.
Hey, come on, Pico, come on, number four.
You want to start Richard Dick? You talk about Richard Dick, CK.